Hello. Now I would like to show you something about scale figures. Because scale figures, like this one, we need them in our scale models in order to imagine that we are there. So, without such a scale figure, for example, this piece of styrofoam packaging. Well, it's just what it is. It's styrofoam packaging. But when we put this scale figure in it, like this, you suddenly can't see it anymore as packaging, but you can imagine that it's a bench or a whole building. And in that way, scale figures can really help you to put your mind into another world. Here I got some other sizes, and when I replace this with this figure, you see it's a bigger building or a bigger environment, and it can even be larger. Maybe I show you a close-up of that. So, for you, for the assignment of this week, we would like to ask you to make a few scale figures, but maybe it's difficult to find some of these official scale figures. So, I would like to show you how to improvise on that. You can just, for example, make a drawing of, let's say, a quite big figure. This is one example. Another example is just the cardboard of toilet paper. Push it together, and you can draw a smaller. There she is, and this figure can stand immediately on its own. Well, I think you can figure out how to make these figures much better, and so I wish you good luck, and let's go to the next step.